Welcome to the step-by-step tutorial on how to set up workforce demographics in Oracle Enterprise Planning Cloud. You can set up demographics to analyze workforce data for your organization. There are some predefined categories. These include gender, age band, and highest education level. You will need to review or define the demographics within these predefined categories. For example, you specify members for highest education level. You can add demographics from a list of predefined categories. For example, ethnicity and veteran status are available to quickly add. You can also create brand new categories to track such things as marital status or disability. Let's take a look at the demographics and properties that we are currently tracking. You can see here that we track workforce information by gender, age band, highest education level, and primary skill set. On this dashboard, we can review headcount data. Here we can review our workforce expenses by demographic and primary skill set. On this page, we can review and maintain our employee demographics. Here we see all demographics for a specific employee. Alternatively, we can review and maintain a specific demographic, such as highest education level, for all our employees. If you plan to track demographics for employees, your business process needs to be enabled with the employee demographic setting selected. Now from the Configure page, we can add some demographics. To add values for demographics, you can import them, or you can add members directly. For example, we can import values for highest education degree. This defines what the members are in each demographic. Associate degree, bachelor degree, master degree, and doctorate degree are now members for highest education degree. If you only have a few entries, or don't have a file to import, you can add entries for your demographic by adding SmartList members. Here I added entries for the Veteran SmartList. Let's add a new demographic. We want to track our employee data by marital status. I want to have marital status as a SmartList. Let's create that SmartList. I'll add two members, married and single. Be sure to save your changes. Now, I'll use that SmartList with a new demographic. First, I'll enter the name and other information for the demographic. We can select the marital status SmartList that we just created. Let's add a demographic so we can track veteran status. Both ethnicity and veteran status can be added as provided members. I'll select veteran status. We'll use the veteran status SmartList that we looked at earlier. I'll save my changes. After making changes to members, you refresh your application. Let's add employee data for the demographics we added. We can add demographic information on this page. We'll indicate that Rob Stark is married. Remember to save your changes. Let's indicate that Rob Stark is a veteran. First, change the POV so that veteran status is selected. Now we can enter the information. After entering the veteran status for Rob Stark, let's be sure to save our changes. In this tutorial, you saw how to set up workforce demographics in Enterprise Planning Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.